Hey everybody, did I already welcome you today? Today's the first? Yeah, today's the first. I just got home from school, actually. I didn't want to take my camera off of the position that it was in, so I kind of moved it. I'm about to eat and then work on the project and play some Super Mario 64. I'm almost done 100%ing that game for like the 7th time or so. But I just wanted to check in, welcome everyone to today. And sadly, I forgot to take my camera to school. So, that's that. But, I will see you guys in the next clip, because I actually really have to pee all of a sudden, and I want to eat my beans. My beans. Okay, that was rude. So I just got some CR32 batteries, or 2032 batteries, and put them in this memory card, and we're going to see if it works. I'm going to put in Quest, as soon as I can find it on the shelf there. And I wish my camera would focus. Focuses. See if I can find it and load it in and see what happens. So it worked, and oh my gosh, that was difficult. I'm not getting the controller pack is corrupt thing anymore. I think 50% of the time the controller batteries are just dead in them anyways. But that just kind of happens, you know, over time. These things are from so many years ago. I don't want to give an exact number because I don't want to be wrong. So it wouldn't be uncommon for a lot of these batteries to be dead. I mentioned I spent $8 on batteries, which I have to pay my sister back tomorrow, and they came in 4, so really it was about a $2 fix, around there, for a new memory card. So that was definitely a big help. I think I'm going to take up controller repair and see where I can go with that. I think it'll be fun. I'm gonna give it a shot. So now I'm just playing Quest 64 until I get to a save point, really, and then I'm gonna try to save and see what happens. I haven't really done anything other than figure out that my 3 terabyte hard drive is bad, and well, it's not on right now, but I installed Windows 10 on my desktop, and I'm gonna revert back to 7 probably. Not that I don't like Windows 10. Okay. There we go. It's just that, oh boy, I really need to get something that I know for sure works 100%. Playing with my nose. There we go. So that's definitely my first priority. I did a little bit of work on this. I'm scrapping the video for that. As much as I want to continue working on the video for that, it's 12 hours and it's 2 months editing. It's just, it's not good. It's really just not. So I'm gonna figure something else out. But I'm gonna get it done nonetheless. Still priority number one, get it done. I'll see you guys. Well, I just tested the save and it worked. I'm actually gonna take the pack out, put it back in, reload Quest 64, see if it's still there to load. If it is, it means the problem's ultimately fixed. There is tape on the back of my screen. I'm about to call it a night. It's, oh my gosh, it's 10:17. I'm exhausted. I'm not gonna get nearly enough sleep. That's okay. It sucks. Anyways, thank you guys for watching today's vlog. I will see you tomorrow, the 3rd? Today's the 2nd, right? Yeah, I'll see you on the 3rd. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you in tomorrow's delivery.